he's opening it up. He's
that's just too much. Something kind of
what's up, PlayStation? Back again with another video. Here's my boy Adam and Lukey. I know you guys have been really liking the food eating challenges and all that, so we brought you guys another banger. This is a Coca-Cola 60 to 70 years old. I'm gonna pop up a pic. This Coke is so old. It's anywhere from 1923 to 1941. This is still sealed. You can see. It's never been open. You can just look all around.
Guys, it still has cocaine in it.
So, all of us are going to be taking sips of it and seeing what this tastes like after 60 years of never being open. All right, let's get right into it, guys. All right, look, he's opening it up. He's that, oh my god, you can see this. If you can see that, there's a little bit of rust on that.
It does still look like a Coca-Cola, though. Like, there's no chunks in it or anything.
The cap is pretty clean. After 60 to 70 years, it's pretty promising. Alright, just give us a minute, guys, and we'll get right into it. Alright, guys, we're gonna get right into it. I'm gonna get the first sip.
Holy shit, the heavy sip.
That does not taste good. That does not taste good at all.
Lukey.
Oh my god.
Hopefully it's not flat. No. Thank you,
Mike. Here we go.
That's just too much. Something kind of hurts.
Oh my god. Not too.
It literally says 1921 on it.
Really?
So guys, this is over 100 years old. This is over 100 years old.
Oh, that's not feel good at all.
Thank you for taking a sip. Holy shit, yes. Guys. That is no good. That is no good.
We're getting really sick from this.
Yeah. Alright guys, so after some reconsideration and drinking a little bit more of the Coke, we realized that it really does not taste bad at all. It tastes exactly like Coke. The only reason why it tastes a little different is because the recipe was different back in the day. But it's kind of crazy how this glass bottle has preserved this Coke for so long that we can still drink it and it doesn't taste like dog shit.
Yeah, it's over 70, 80 years old and like I really couldn't taste the difference between a normal Coke and this Coke.
Yeah, so the bottle, like this bottle is registered between the 20s and the 40s. So this is anywhere between 80 and 100 years old. And it still tastes completely normal. But, obviously, it's very flat. But we can all drink it and it tastes fine. Like, I don't feel sick, honestly.
I don't either.
Right now.
Yeah, it
thoughts,
does.
Lukey, thoughts?
It was just flat. That was it.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to see more food challenges down below, this is actually really surprising.
I thought that we were going
to throw up. The last one was pretty bad, I won't even lie. But
yeah, this one was so much older,
yeah.
Too.
Yeah, the old Pepsi had, like, chunks in it.
It was pretty disgusting. Yeah.
Got sick after.
So can we confirm it? Is Coke better than Pepsi?
I think we can confirm that.
Facts only, right?
Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. You guys, thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.